You take clock, wipe all of the chemical from that stress pad out of there.
Take it off. See how the shine has increased. It's a lot more shiny than it was from the beginning. Okay. That's flame ring. You can get as shiny as you really want to. But for this show, I'm just gonna stop right here. Now here's a rock ring. The from Rock Little Rock here, Rock Wales, where are you going to? And this is how you prop the clean. Unlike a flame ring, it's a lot easier to clean because it does not have the corners. Just round it off in most places. As you can see, it's a lot easier to clean. It became a lot more shinier, but not really. Extremely shiny, so I'll see if I can do a little bit better. Two, and the flame storming that we cleaned previously before we should.